speed, grace, agility, resilience, stamina, precision. The tip of a blade is the second fastest moving object in Olympic sports, behind the bullet. Welcome to the world of fencing. The first recorded mention can be traced back to ancient Egypt, 4 centuries before the modern Olympics. Fencing was a part of the first ancient Olympics in 776 BC. Modern fencing has its roots in Spain, with Italians and French bringing the sport to its current glory. Fencing has been part of every Olympic Games since the first modern games in 1896, called Olympic fencing. It is formally practiced in 148 nations. Fencing is an established Olympic sport governed by the International Fencing Federation, who celebrated 100 years in the year 2013. Adventure, skill, agility, personal prowess. Fencing is the modern sport translation of sword fighting. In recent times, it has moved away from its violent history to become an Olympic sport. Olympic fencing has 3 FIE regulation weapons: foil, saber, and epee. The weapons are fenced on a narrow strip in matches called bouts. An expert official acts as director, the referee for fencing, who directs the action and judges which fencer gets the touch. Fencing is not a dangerous sport when done with the proper safety equipment and can be both athletic and fun. Fencing tournaments vary in format and include individual competitions and team competitions. In 2008, fencing came to Sri Lanka. The founding members focused on understanding the sport, its history, techniques, rules, equipment, and physical conditions for competition level deployment. It was established that Sri Lanka has the right ingredients to produce world-class fencers.
කවදා දැකලා තිබෙන්නේ නැහැ ෆෙන්සින් කියන්නේ මොකද්ද කොහොමද සෙල්ලම් කරන්නේ එහෙම TV එකේවත් කිසිම නමක්වත් අපි හාර තිබෙන්නේ නැහැ නමක් අපි හිතන පටන් අරගෙන බලන්න ඕනේ බැරි වෙන එකක් නැහැ කියලා ඉන්දියන් කෝච් කෙනෙක් ගෙනලා අපිට ට්‍රේන් කරා ඊට පස්සේ කරගෙන යනකොට අපිට හිතන කරගන්න පුළුවන් කියලා ඒ මගේ අනාගතේ නලු බලාපොරොත්තුවක් තියෙනවා මේ ක්‍රීඩාවෙන් ඉදිරියට ගිහිල්ලා රටට රම්පතක්ම ගෙන අරගෙන යන්න තමයි බලාපොරොත්තුව
මං චාමරුවන් මං ශ්‍රී ලංකාවේ බිගින් ඉවෙන්ට් එක පටන් අවුරුදු 5ක් වෙනවා මම දැනගන්න කියන පටන් ගත්තා මේක මොකක්ද මේ ෆෙන්සින් කියන එක මොකක්ද කියලා ගත්තා පටන් ගත්ත පස්සේ පුහුණු වෙන්න ලැබුණා අපිට ගොඩක් ලැබුණා ඒ දේ අපේ හිතවත මේ දේ මේක කරන්න ඕන කියන එක හැබැයි ඊට පස්සේ අපි ලංකාවේ මිලිටරි දැනගන්න කියන එක කොහොමද කරන්නේ මොකක්ද කරන්න ඕන කියන එක ඊට පස්සේ අපි ඉස්ලාම් ගියා සවුත් ඒෂියන් මීට් එක 2010 හැබැයි අපි ඊට පස්සේ අපිට ගොඩක් අත්දැකීම් ලැබුණා අපි ආයෙ 2011 ගියා ඒකදී අපි ටීම් ඉවෙන්ට් එකේ එපික් ඉවෙන්ට් එකේ සිල්වර් මෙඩල් ගත්තා නැෂනල් නම්බර් 1 කොබලා තියෙනවා හැම අවුරුද්දකම එක දිගට පාස්ට්වේට් කරලා 2020 ඔලිම්පික් වල ගෝල්ඩ් මෙඩල් එක ගන්නවා බලාපොරොත්තු වෙනවා
The National Association of Fencing Sri Lanka, NAFSL, is the formal governing body for the sport of fencing in Sri Lanka, functioning since the inception in 2008. It is affiliated to global and regional governing bodies and has strong ties to the SAARC countries. Fencing in Sri Lanka is making its way into the school and grassroots levels, often considered an elite or expensive sport, the reality is that driven by the NAFSL and its global network, equipment and infrastructure support is within reach. NAFSL focuses on identifying and developing new talent. The sport is well suited to the stature of Sri Lankans as a sport based on skill and agility rather than on reach and physical capability. 9 registered fencing clubs and over 120 fencers from Colombo, Gaul, Gampaha, Kandy, Kalutara, Kegol and Kurunagala districts. Hosting the National Fencing Championships in Panadura in 2012 and Ahangama in 2013. The presence of 2 qualified full-time foreign coaches since 2008. The first international medals for Sri Lanka were in 2010 at the South Asian Fencing Championships in Chennai, India, achieving 3 bronze medals in the team categories. Niranjala Veerarathna was the first woman to represent Sri Lanka in fencing at the World Championship in Catania, Italy, 2011. 14 medals, including a bronze, at the South Asian Fencing Championships in 2012 in Hyderabad, India. 10 qualified Sri Lankan referees. A Sri Lankan referee with an FIE license, Gayan Pandar. Regular coaching camps for technical training, such as the EPI coaching camp with Swiss coach Per Anderson. With a stable and focused growth plan for the future, we aim to make fencing among the leading medal-winning sports in Sri Lanka. A 10-year journey, we are looking at the Olympics of 2024. Fencing is a good medal prospect to bring glory to our nation. Join us. Be part of the journey to the Olympics.